El mejor aguachile ever. The chili kicks in your mouth.
Welcome to La Huerta, a restaurant that is close to the biggest lake in Mexico, Chapala, and it is in my town, Ocotlán, Jalisco. They always welcome you with music and amazing appetizers like cucumbers, tortilla with beans, and amazing cheese, and of course chili and salsa. And
de camarón, pulpo a la leña, aguachile negro, panela, chistorra, huevo, charales, carpacho, nachos.
No, hombre, pues montón. ¿La hueva los viene en taquitos o...?
Se la puedo preparar en tacos también. A la leña.
Ándale, a la leña, ¿cómo es esa?
A la leña. Sus osaditos.
¿Sí? Órale, sí. So this is the traditional taco de hueva. It's like laziness taco, maybe if you want to say. So this is our Mexican caviar. They mix it with some tomato, onion, and cilantro. Sometimes they put chipotle, but either way, we have to put salsa on it and lemon. Let's try it. So this is the famous aguachile. The aguachile is like a ceviche made only with shrimp, lemon, chile, cucumber, onions, and of course a lot of chile and lemon. This is one of the best aguachiles I have ever tried. This is so good. The black aguachile with a mix of chiles, of black chiles like morita, guajillo, de árbol. It tastes so good with lemon. And like we Mexicans, we love to suffer with the chiles. So we're like eating all the time. This is so good. Look at this. You can see the shrimp open and it's cooked with lemon. Just like any ceviche, but this one is amazing. The lemon taste is so good. This is really, really good. It's spicy, huh? But that spicy that you enjoy so much. So this is what happens. The chili kicks in your mouth. You're like, it's so good.
Riquísimo.
Y llegó el zarandeado. Buenísimo.
Bagre.
Ah, bagre zarandeado. Y llegó el bagre zarandeado.
De Chile.
So this is el zarandeado. It's a fish from the lake and they do it in the grill and they do like a sauce all with chili, like if we were in Mexico, and they serve it like this. So let's try it. ¿Cómo está, man?
Riquísimo.
¿Sí? It's super juicy and the sauce has a little bit of lemon, so this is really, really good. And this makes the experience so much better. Having the trios or the mariachi singing your favorite songs make the experience amazing. Enjoying your food and having just an amazing time. So this is the famous jericaya. This is made with eggs, cinnamon, milk, and sugar. It has less sugar than the regular flan, but the texture, it's different. I don't know what it is, but this is very famous in Jalisco, and my grandpa used to make it for me, and I love it. I love it. So it has this kind of quemadito color. Look at the texture. This was a full meal and an amazing experience in La Huerta.
Ay, qué buenos que se ven. Mira, camarón.